I know you're living your life faithfully, safely, away from me. But you miss being next to me, don't you? Don't let a love haunt you. Lust for what you want and go for your guns and back out on anyone that tries to interfere or intervene. I'm peeling your wide body out of the tight jeans. Wrist on freeze, seats on me, shoes 19. Coming through in that new Bentley thing. Talk to the town, chase the city.
I'm back. Shoot, I'm at live back. This is Sex Chronicles chapter 101 verses 4 part 2. Young men want older women. Older women want young men. Young females want older men. And older men want young females. Brothers and sisters, I'm going right into the video. I'm not going to even hesitate. Pay attention to what you're about to hear. Don't be upset now.
I will make sure that I'm...
Y'all talking that shit, Jackie making that move.
Exactly. I respect the bitches that come out and say they want your men or they want to fuck the niggas you around. Like, just tell me. We don't got to play these games. You don't got to tell me not to go. Just tell me you want some too.
Girl, go have fun. Leah is classy. Okay, regardless. She going to be all right. Go have you a good time and bring your ass home. See, that's the problem with y'all. Y'all look at men and y'all think, ooh, it's the dick.
Silent assassin, I want y'all to understand. Court that a sentence and give him another reason to drag and lie on me again. That rag was a bitch. I don't want that nigga. Barely wanted him when I wanted him. And then he gonna sit up. Look at me and look at him. Look at me and look at his new bitch. Look at me and look at his new bitch and ask me if I'm impressed. Look at me. Go to that bitch, BossBitch86 Instagram and see who look better. I don't give a fuck about that man. I don't give a fuck who he fucking. I don't want him. I don't like him. Don't respect him. He's a weirdo. The fuck? And yes, I wish I could take my motherfucking pussy back. Snatch that pussy back. Yes, I wish I could. And I'm done with my rent. But I said what I had to say. Fuck him and fuck his lies. This pussy.
Then they don't take bounds. We want to know all they must be. What else we want
to
know?
See, when I hug them, I'm going to go like this. When I hug all of them, I'm going to go like this.
Exactly.
I'm going to go like that for y'all. No shade. I'm going to make sure. I'm about to change my thing to date night. Because we're not having a streaming party no more.
Okay. And let me see how, if it has, I want to see, like, I want to know, he look like he thick at the bottom. Like, he got nice ass and legs and stuff. Like, I want to see all that. That's what I want to know. Like, did he smell good? Is he fine? And is he fun to hang around?
Okay. I'll make sure y'all know everything. If
and
I make sure
you tell him. The auntie.
See, I'm not speechless. I'm not speechless at all. The reason why I'm not speechless is because I've seen that. I'm 53 years old, and I've seen it. I've heard it. A lot of you think that there's women that's not aggressive, but that shows and proves how aggressive they can be. One minute they giving you that pussy all day long. Now pay attention, Hossie. The young girl was like, yeah, you was all up in this pussy. I guess the young man said the wrong fucking thing. So she devoured his ass. But look at the older woman. The older woman wanna know if he got a big dick. She talking about, look at his legs. He's got thick hips. Thick legs. I want to know. I want to know. Brothers and sisters, let's stop playing these games. older women want younger men to play with. Older women want younger men to play with. That's just a fact. And here's the screenplay. When an older man wants a younger female, he ain't trying to play with her. He wants her to be his woman because she look good. He could walk around, he could take her to nice places, nice restaurants. Peep the game. Peep the game. But when an older woman take a man out, of course she could take him out and go to nice restaurants. But his conversation, it better be an intellectual conversation. Because if he cannot hold an intellectual conversation, she's going to get bored with him quick, fast. Peep the game. That goes with an older man, too. If an older man is having sex with a younger woman, when he starts to hold conversation with her, if he notice the conversation doesn't go no farther than where he wants to be, because he wants to go higher to see where her intellect is, guess what he gonna do? Guess what he gonna do? He's not gonna find her attractive like that. But he's gonna keep her. He will keep her for a long time. Matter of fact, he's gonna keep her longer than a woman will keep the younger man. Because the woman's gonna get a lot bored with him. See, a woman feels the younger man and remind herself when she was young. See, when a woman is having aggressive sex with the man, the younger man, she's gonna go into her memory bank, that young, maybe one or two or three guys who used to fuck the shit out of her. She will actually tell you that. Damn, baby, you remind me of my ex-ex. Not knowing consciously, she's talking about somebody fucking 10, 15 years ago. Now you, it depends on you and how your pride is as a man. You be like, what? Beat the fucking game. Now when an older man fucking a young woman, it's a possible he might be thinking about that, but you know what that nigga's been saying to himself? Sweet tenderoni. Trust and believe. He having sex with this woman, this young girl, and he's loving every sweet thing about her. The way she smells and everything else. It's a different kind of formula, brothers. Well, let's get back into this. Peep the game.
Jackie saw that video, and a few, I got some few old hoes that want to break him off. Not Auntie Jackie no more. Not, yeah, not too much me, but yeah. But yeah, just tell him. Oh, they say he got nice teeth. Your mama gonna read all this stuff on this motherfucker. You, Leah, what the fuck were you thinking?
She might be the one. She might. That might be the one.
Auntie Jackie told me to go have fun. Auntie Jackie, who the fuck is
Auntie Jackie? Peace. The game is real.